It's been a season-long crusade, fitting in, of course, with the domestic commitments of both these clubs. And how well they've done in the Champions Cup to reach this final. I wonder who will prevail. We'll find out shortly enough. Well, this is a great day for the Champions Cup final. It's contested here, it's got to be played to a finish, and hopefully it will live up to the occasion, Alan.
I think so, I think it will, Martin. I hope we rise to the occasion in the way that I think the players will out here today. Sloppy goals, I thought, last season particularly, and in an effort to stop that, he brings in this player who might just be able to plug some gaps.
They're not always household names, the full-backs, but I think this player, obviously, has got the potential to be one.
We always talk about the attacking qualities of full-backs these days, but what I like about this lad is he's an out-and-out defender, hard to get past. System that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
The Vars lineup. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Davide Astori as the centre backs. Hannes Salah plays together with Antoine Griezmann.
Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in it.
It's a shot now!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. Well, I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
There's good progress with this attack.
The intentions of the opposition now to the interception. Good vision here. That was tight. The keeper had to be brave to get there.
Here is Diawara. Well, the decks have been cleared as far as this competition is concerned. We're now about to see where the die is cast in terms of the colour of the winning team in the Champions Cup final.
Special day. Special day for all concerned. All these players know that the whole world is watching this match, not just in Europe. And if you can perform on such a big stage, well, it gives you a great feeling of satisfaction.
Astori. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Merton. Shot up!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather well.
Yeah, probably did choose the one option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
attack. Could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think.
First goal, it's 1-0.
Zielinski.
Diego Martinez. Here's Mertens. Mertens going back again to his teammate. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Griezmann. It away.
Now that's a throw.
They turn the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. After the tackle.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Things of interplay between the two.
Zielinski.
Here's Mertens. He's lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. That's a wonderful tackle.
Mertens attacking well here.
Clever ball to level it up now. He's got the level in the Champions Cup final.
And no wonder his teammates are jumping all over him. What a finish!
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Salah.
Position.
Griezmann. Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. He's aimed for the far post here. Now they've got to defend this corner.
Chance to have another look at Mertens' goal. It's made this game level.
Yeah, not exactly in the corner, but from that distance and with that power, the keeper really didn't have a prayer.
Baba. Hampshire.
Could be a chance here. Ball into a good area.
Mertens.
Shaqiri.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Again, 2-1. Wilinski. Diego Martinez. Guevara. Wilinski. Griezmann. Could be dangerous. Stopped emphatically, just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Looking. To intercept there. Had to come into this area. They're wanting further up front though as the game develops, I'm sure.
Here's a chance!
Tim for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of it.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Hamsik again.
No surprise, he doesn't lose it either.
Here's Mertens. Good work, really, to improve the intention of the pass. Here is Diawara. Akitu not happy about that offside call, but you can see it again here.
He's quick, is that? He can afford to get himself another yard. He's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Hampshire. Baba. Rose. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Position here.
Thank you.
to this attack. Here's Mertens on the move and able to cut out the pass. Attacking well here. He's blocked the shot well. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Goes to corner. Well, amazingly, the defender's got time to get the ball down and clear it to the corner. Held off the defender with good touches here. Florenzi. Danilo Pereira. Opportunity here. He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, trying to be a bit too clever from close in.
We are going to see a substitution now. Nice interplay between the two of them. Gudinski. Jerdan Shaqiri. They've got numbers in this attack. It looks dangerous. Made the challenge well. Coates. 4 extra minutes to play here of added time. Pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
Defended well. Not really away from the threat here. Shot up! Salah!
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Hamsik. This team looks to me, Alan, as the half-time whistle goes, as they're heading towards lifting this Champions Cup trophy. What a good first half.
Well, they've been impressive in everything they've done. It's been a thoroughly polished performance.
With Danilo.
Salah.